So what I'm doing is, ready? So this is the end zone. This is the end zone line, right? Blue and yellow, right? So I'm doing, instead of going here and coming back, what I'm going to do is going here and pattern is not V, but it's kind of, so we're not doing V, we're doing like this, yeah, so that is what, that is the pattern, that's called outcut, V is in cut, so you're cutting in towards your thrower, outcut, you're cutting away from your thrower, out, going out. So these are the two types of cuts. So what we're going to learn today, now, is outcut. Outcut is a little bit more tiring because you have to run more, right? But we will do the throwing. So me and Kumdan will do throwing. And you just practice the outcut. I'm going to run to the yellow cone first, change direction, and go to green cone. Okay? I'll set up the same thing for you over there, but first for the girls, just show them. And then they can start with combat, okay? Let's go to the back end. Yeah. So I go there, change direction.
Oh! Right. Mm.